this next question. How many people here have seen Slipknot before? Quick follow-up. How many people this is your very first Slipknot concert? People are old and you didn't want to vote. I fucking knew it! You know what? I don't care. I'm just kidding. I know whether you've been with us since 99 or you've been with us for the last 90 fucking minutes, goddammit. As of tonight, you motherfuckers are family in this fucking room. I fucking mean that shit. There's a beautiful thing about being a fan of this music. Not just Slipknot, but heavy metal in general. Do you know what I fucking mean by that? Because growing up, if you were like me, they fucked with you. They tried to fucking hold you down. They told you you were a fucking weirdo. They told you you were fucking satanic. And all you had to do was just fucking do this right in their fucking face. So the beautiful thing about this family is when you come together, you've got each other's back. And that means it does not matter what color your skin is. It does not matter what language you speak. It doesn't matter who you love or who you believe. We are fucking family for life! And I'm here to fucking tell you right now, if anybody tells you differently, they will never be one of us. Do you understand what I'm fucking saying? There's a very clear equation, the difference between us and them. Would you like to know what that equation is? If you're 5'5", then I'm... Oh, shit. You want to do it again? If you're 5'5", then I'm... Is that what you want? Mr. Wilson!
Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Get your fist in the fucking...